Cherish is a word I use to describe. All this feeling that I'm feeling only dumb me with you and the sad. I still am blue. You don't know how many times I wish that I'd told you. You don't know how many times I wish that I could hold you. You don't know how many times I wish that I could mold you into someone. But cherish you as much as I cherish you. Perish is the word born in scribe. There's hope in my heart each time that I realize that I am not gonna be the one to share your dreams. No, I'm never gonna be the one to share your schemes. I'm not gonna be the one to share what seems to be the life you cherish. That could make you want me again. To have the right amount of letters, just the right sound. It could make you hear, make you see that you are driving me out of my mind.
Oh, Bo, thanks for telling me that. You're such a pal, but you know, I wish I could find him.
Don't worry about Johnny. Most people bounce back from crushing defeat, alcoholism, clinical depression, and 2 months tops.
Is that true?
Yeah. Right this way, you two.
Hey, Miss Bombay, how can you be a star?
No comment.
I could tell you that I need to steal, but then you realize how much I want you still. Like those thousand other guys who told you that they love you, and for the rest of their lives, only one was to touch your face, your head, head into your eyes. Cherish is the word I'm using to describe. I still have Ruby. All this feeling, I'm still feeling way down deep for you inside. You don't know how many times I wish that I had told you. You don't know how many times I wish that I could hold you. You don't know how many times I wish that I could mold you into someone who cherishes you as much as I cherish you.